I've been working alone for a long time. 4,455 days, 12 hours, 19 minutes, but who's counting? I never ask who I'm working for. Asking will only get me into trouble, and I don't want any trouble these days. Everybody knows a good hitman takes no prisoners, tells no lies, and leaves without a trace, right? Except I've never been that good at the whole leaving without a trace thing. I usually leave a pretty big fucking trace. When I was a kid, I wasn't very good at a lot of things. I wasn't good at football or soccer. I think everybody has one thing they're good at. One superpower. My superpower is that I'm really good at letting other people make my decisions for me. Because the way I look at life, if I don't have to make my own decisions, then I can't make any mistakes. And if I can't make any mistakes, then I win. And deep down, we all just want to be winners, right? Thank you. want to know why I go by the name The Badger? Because my real name's Dean. And that's like the most uncool name ever. Dean the Hitman. Plus, badgers are ferocious. They'll bite the testicles off a grizzly bear if they're cornered. Or at least that's what I heard. But that's not how I got the name. My wife gave me that name before she died. No, I didn't kill her. I sure wanted to sometimes. But cancer got her first. Being a hitman is not as exciting as I thought it would be. Most of the time, I'm just waiting around. Sometimes I wait for weeks and then I only work for like 15 minutes and it's over. It gives me way too much time to think. You wouldn't believe some of the crazy shit I think about. Like, who killed the Kennedys? Can people time travel in the future? Are we all living in a hologram? Are aliens real? Well, personally, I think they are. You'd have to be a moron to think that a bunch of monkeys with guns were the highest forms of intelligence in the universe.
Me.
It's kind of a funny name. Badger, no?
Well, Wolverine was already taken, so.
And the as I say, it's a few words too. I like this guy. Okay, Badger. Someone wants to talk to you.
Okay. Here's what they want you to do next. This is Marcelo Orfila. She's the closest thing Vasily has to family. He kidnapped her when she was 13. Sick fuck. We need you to make contact and find out everything you can about her. We place you across the street from her apartment. But you can start here. She's the girl in the upper right-hand corner. You can find her online most nights starting at 10 p.m. It's an easy job for the Badger. You can have a little fun while you're at it.
Velvet. From Czechoslovakia. I'm 19.
do you want?
So where are you from?
Slovakia.
How long you been here?
Long enough.
Attila.
Čau.
Čau. Som ťa zobrať domov.
Jakže domov?
No domov, to čo som pre teba.
Nie, nechcem ísť s teba, ja mám nejaké veci tu. Choď radšej za nami, choď preč, dobre?
Marcela.
Nie.
Marcela! Ničíš si svoj vyjebaný život! Ničíš si svoj život, do piče! Hanu mi robíš, ale rodine, kurva! Marcela!
So is that your boyfriend?
No, he's my brother.
What's his deal?
He was a drug addict for like 10 years. Now he thinks he's Jesus or something. What happened to your hand?
I just scraped it up.
Does it hurt?
No, not really. Did you know there's already 7.3 billion people in the world?
No wonder I feel so alone.
Let's go.
Sadne se do pič. Thank you.
tvoj brat ma naštvil. He threatened to kill me.
MJ, go to bed. MJ, 5-1, go. Go to bed.
No? All right.
Ooh. How old is he?
Yeah, I don't know.
You know, I used to have a dog once.
It was 12 years ago when my wife got sick. I was on my third tour overseas. She didn't tell me she was ill or how bad it was. She didn't want anybody to know. I found out she was dead when I got home, when I was still at the airport. I haven't talked to a woman in 12 years.
like it up here. Like the wind. So free.
Sky's the limit.
Stars in the universe, and there are grains of sand on all the beaches in the whole world.
Wow. So crazy.
Yeah. We're just tiny specks of stardust. So incredibly insignificant.
Thank you. fucking knew it.
Back to your bed. Good talk.
Where did you go last night?
Just missed some work to catch up on.
What kind of work do you do?
Thank you.
Don't you feel bad about killing people?
No, I don't. See, as my hand sends them on their next journey, God's hand will send me on mine.
To me. Yes, I'm okay. I am fine. Well, maybe I'm not fine, but in the world of Velvet, I make everything fine.
Thank you.
I've always wondered where thoughts come from. It's like somebody hits a download button and they come flooding in from a quadrillion miles away. And then it takes a while to process them. If you process them too quickly, you can make mistakes. And if you don't process them quick enough, sometimes they disappear. But sometimes they never disappear. They'll haunt you till your grave if you don't act on them. I don't believe in redemption. I don't think you can erase your past by forgiving yourself. But I do believe in revenge. And sometimes revenge and redemption can look awfully similar.
Hey, pick up your phone. You wanted to know what I did for a living. Well, this is me.
I'm in town on a contract and I leave in 10 days. But before I go, I just need to know one thing. Do you want to know what it feels like to truly be free? Because if you do, I can show you.
End of message. To erase this message, press 7. To save it, press 9. To hear more options, press 0. Message will be saved for 14 days. End of unheard messages. Main menu. To review your messages, press 1. For personal options, press 4.
I'm done with all of this, you piece of shit. So stay the fuck away from me. You don't own me anymore.
Then why are you here?
Because I wanted to see the look in your eyes when I told you.
Anybody comes out that door, I want you to shoot them. You're gonna be like God in the Old Testament.
What if I don't believe in God?
It's okay, I don't either.
I believe in reincarnation. I think I was a bird in my past life. When I was a kid, I was in dreams, I was flying.
You did really get out there tonight, you know?
Why?
Thought you might run away.
I'm tired of running.
Stay with me, and I promise you, you'll never have to run again.
What do you think happens after we die?
I think this is all just a dream. When we die, we just wake up.
Where?
Someplace we can't possibly imagine.
I think when we die, we go into the future. Be a better place. Except for the robots. I hate robots.
Who are those people?
They're members of a child pornography ring. They're bringing kids out of Eastern Europe.
Do you think she's going to be okay?
Yeah, she'll be okay. Please take her to the hospital and put her in a new home. She'll be all right.
Who are you working for?
Well, it's a secret. I'm not allowed to talk about it.
Why can't you tell me?
Well, it's a secret, so...
I want to get paid.
I just heard the girl is still alive. What the fuck are you doing? You trying to get me killed or something?
I'm taking care of it tonight. She'll be dead by morning.
She fucking better be.
Thank you. turn around and walk out. Go. You too.
You knew, didn't you? You've always known who I was. You're Dean 1981. You're the guy from the chat room. I saw you in your pill bottles.
Please. Thank you.
I don't believe in redemption. I don't think you can erase your past by forgiving yourself. But I do believe in revenge. And sometimes revenge and redemption can look awfully similar. Everybody has one thing they're good at. One superpower. My superpower is that I'm really good at letting other people make my decisions for me. Because the way I look at life, if I don't have to make my own decisions, then I can't make any mistakes. And if I can't make any mistakes, then I win. And deep down, we all just want to be winners, right?
Thank you.